Ladies and gentlemen, I present the Disabled Class of 2020.